At the moment, I think it's the infrastructure. Usually, I prefer to think it's social or cultural issues. But now, when we are moving from using these kinds of handhelds to using real mobile devices like iPad, or so that the amount of data transferred is totally on a different scale than it has been before. The trouble AT&T is having in US is a prime example of that. And we are going to face the same thing in Europe in, let's say, in half a year. And I think that that will, first people be enthusiastic, and then they say, well, no, this is not working like we want it to work. Then there will be a backlash, and then, let's say, in 2 or 3 years' time, then we'll really start to move forward. But we really need that working infrastructure for this amount of mobile data.